The question, why do vitamin B complex reduce acne and inflammation? Acne is an inflammatory skin condition that will affect people both physically and emotionally. The condition can range from a mild case of one or two pimples a month to a severe case of cystic acne that can envelop most of the neck, face or scalp. Some would like to believe there is one specific vitamin which will help treat acne in a miraculous way, to clear the condition and relieve the suffering. But unfortunately, this is not the way the body works. Although research has shown that there are vitamins which assist the body in healing acne inflammation, there is not just one. A combination of vitamins will make a difference in the ability of the skin to tolerate environmental pollutants and clogged pores while at the same time not develop acne. Researchers know that vitamins and minerals are powerful antioxidants. In fact, oxidants work to eliminate toxins from the body and play an important role in the health of all organ systems, of which the skin is the largest. One specific factor that has been shown to have a role in the development of blemishes is poor nutrition and the lack of essential vitamins and minerals. 1, 2. Interestingly, vitamins can also cause an outbreak of acne when they are taken in large amounts and the body cannot adequately dispose the material. The skin may be the largest organ, but it is also an excretory organ. This means it is a protective layer against the environment, which also excretes or gets rid of waste and toxins. The skin will transport sweat, toxins and wastes into the environment through the pores. When someone takes a specific combination of acne vitamins in excess, the excretion of these vitamins can result in more blemishes. According to Yanghee Hospital official website, Health and Beauty Thailand.